Hello Cale, I want to speak to you about something that's quite a big problem for me.
What is this all about? You sound as worried as a kitten that didn't get its milk this morning.
Well, maybe that too. Hey, listen, my furnace makes this rattling noise that I think will soon lead to an explosion or something, and I am really worried about it.
Oh, this problem again. I actually helped some of my friends last week deal with the exact same issue that you're having.
Really? So what would you say the problem is?
First of all, I think that you should relax a bit, because it's not the kind of problem you're thinking it is, and no, it's not dangerous at all in my experience.
Okay, tell me more about it.
I think that you're having a worn-out bearing in the squirrel cage fan bearings, or in the motor.
Really?
I think so. To check this, you'll need to pull the wall plug. Remove the lower or side panel, and then look for the fan housing bracket screws, and then the fan assembly, and remove them.
Okay.
You'll now need to spin the squirrel cage manually, and while it's spinning, check for any sticking, dragging or out of roundness of the air fan cage while it's in motion.
I'm afraid I will break something. Are you sure this is safe for me to do? Because I'm kind of a klutz.
Just relax and do it. Be sure you'll also hold the fan housing in one hand, and do some handshaking with the other, and if there's any down or up, side-to-side movement, or wobbling, then you've found the problem.
Thanks a bunch, Cale. I'll definitely do this as soon as I get off work today. I think I owe you a free coffee.
Thank you. Just be careful, okay?
I will.